Hello everyone, this is Vivian from Henan LIMA Feed Machinery Manufacturer. Today I'm going to make a video about the floating fish feed machine. And as you can see, I am in our factory right now, and these are our stock for the fish feed extruder. The fish feed extruder is for making the floating fish feed. If you are a fish farmer, or if you want to invest the commercial purpose to make the fish feed to sell to others, this machine can meet your requirement. As you can see, these are the products we made by our LIMA feed machine. And for example, this fish feed, and it's 2 mm fish feed. And if you want to make this kind of fish feed, today we are going to introduce you how to make a perfect fish feed. Use our LIMA fish feed extruder. So follow me. Firstly, let me introduce the main point about the materials for making floating fish feed. This is our raw materials stock area, and I will introduce you one by one about the raw materials of the fish feed. Okay, the first one is the corn flour or maize flour. We use a grinder, grinding the maize or corn into very fine powder. You can see it's very fine powder, corn flour. Okay, the second one is the high protein flour or high gluten flour. If you don't have this kind of materials, you can use the other materials for replacing. This materials is the secondary flour. This is the wheat bran. These materials we called fish meal. These materials called blood meal. These materials called rapeseed. To make the fish feed, usually we will use several materials. For example, corn meal or corn powder, and soybean meal, and fish meal, blood meal, and the wheat bran or rapeseed cake, and so on. And we will also add some water into it. Okay, the second main point for making the floating fish feed, the very key point is that the grinder. Because you know our materials sometimes the not the powdered materials like corn, like soybean, we need to deal with them into very fine powder. Firstly, thus we need this machine. We call it a grinder. This grinder have self-priming system, and also it have a very thin screen. Very thin sieves can help you grind the materials into very fine powder. This is the first machine. And after you grind all the materials, we need another machine, the mixer. Put all the powdered materials inside this machine, the mixer, and mix them evenly. You can also add some water inside and also some feed additives inside to make the pre-mixed materials for preparing using the fish feed extruder for making the floating fish feed. And then next, we will come to our main machine. The very important machine for making floating fish feed is our LIMA feed machinery making the floating fish feed extruder. So this is our fish feed extruder for making floating fish feed. We will put the powdered materials into this port inside. and the materials will come out through this extruding system, come out from here. And then we will get the finished floating fish feed. We also have different molds, different size molds, like 1.5 mm, 2 mm, 3 mm, to 12 mm. You can change different size molds for making different size floating fish feed. Okay, this is our dryer. The function of the dryer is that drying the fish feed removes some moisture of the fish feed, because you know we will add some water into the mixer, into the formula, and after the fish feed come out through the extruder, it also bring some water, and the moisture is also very high. If you want to stock the fish feed for several time, like a few months, we suggest you use this dryer machine. This dryer machine is for 300 kg per batch. Finally, let me introduce some tips for using the fish feed extruder. Before you use this machine, we need to give you some tips for you to make to use the machine very well. And after you receive the machine, you can contact the weigher according to our introduction, the manual introduction, the manual books for you, for helping you to contact the weigher. Okay, before you use the machine, we need this is the oil. This is the place to add some oil. We need to add some oil inside. And this is the window. This is the window helping you to see whether the oil is okay or enough or not enough. This is the window. And before you use it, we need to adjust. We need to adjust the cutter to the mold, the distance to the mold. You can see there's a gap, but we need to here. We need to, this is the switch for adjusting the cutter. You can see when I hold it, it will closer. Okay, so this is not okay. But when we a little closer, when you heard some noise between the mold and the cutter, there's some sound. Then it's okay. So all in all, let me summarize all the points what I want to introduce for this video. Firstly, that if you want to make a very good fish feed, firstly, the materials is very important, like the corn meal and soybean meal and some materials is very important. And secondly, the machine you use is also very important, like the grinding, like the mixing, extrusion, and also the dryer. These four machines is also very important. And the third one is that when you all have these machines, you need to pay attention to some tips before you use the machine. You need to adjust and operate the machine properly before you operate it. These 3 points is very important. And our advantage is that we have our own brand. LIMA is our own brand. And also, we will provide the formula after you order. we can also help you adjust the formula if you have your own formula. And if you don't have some materials, we can also help you to adjust the formula, replace to your materials in your local market. And we can also provide you the very best after-sales service. So if you are interested in our products, kindly contact us with below, like email address, YouTube, Facebook, and other channels, Google. Thank you.